When people turn up for dinner, there's one thing they don't want to go home without, and that's dessert.
So tonight, I'm making a dessert to remember. Apricots with a luxurious macaroon topping.
I'm using 6 big apricots. If you've got little ones, cook a few more. Cut the apricots in half and take the stones out. Now for the topping. It's one of those recipes you can carry around in your head because it's just a cup of sugar and a cup of cream and a bit of vanilla.
Then bring it to a boil to dissolve the sugar.
Now it's starting to bubble up. Turn the heat off because it's really going to swell up here. Woohoo! Just stirring it like that cools it down. Now for the coconut. 3 cups. Such a decadent mixture. I tell you what, you can just eat it like that. So good. That's it. It's ready to go on the apricots. Just make a little mound on top of each piece of fruit. I'm using probably about a heaped dessert spoon. It's such a simple dessert, and it just tastes as if you've gone to so much effort.
I've preheated the oven to 160 degrees Celsius, and I cook those apricots for about 40 minutes until they're soft and the macaroon is golden and crispy.
Just like that, you have the most fantastic dessert.